guitar that I want to have a look at down here at Nevada Music in Portsmouth is the awesome Modern Player series guitar, HSS Strat. Now this is for all of you budget conscious rockers out there. So if you think that a Fender Strat, especially one with a humbucker in the bridge, it's going to cost you a load of money and it's going to take ages to save up, and they are fantastic. But now, with this series of guitars, within easy reach of the average person is the Modern Player HSS Strat. Now, the thing that I love about this guitar is it looks very, very rock and roll. Okay, so we have the silver black sunburst, all black hardware, humbucker in the bridge, great high output single coils, and the rest of it is kind of vintagey looking. But what I've noticed about this guitar is it has a really, really slim neck, lovely slim neck, kind of medium jumbo frets, really easy to play, really easy to play fast. So with my machete plugged in here, let's have a little listen and see how it sounds. Playing through today is the brand new all valve machete combo. As you can see behind me here, matches the guitar. Bit of a departure for Fender, as it does the clean thing really well, sounds awesome clean, but as you've heard, has a really gnarly kind of modern distortion overdrive channel as well. The closest we've done really before is the Supersonics, but this takes it to a whole nother level. So as I say, it's a 50 watt all valve, so valve preamp, valve power amp. It has a digital reverb, which is great because a digital reverb with like a heavy high gain sound really kind of sits around it really, really nicely. We'll go along here so you can see what all the controls do. We have our input. we have a pad here, which means if you're using a guitar with really, really high output pickups and you want a spanky kind of clean funk or country sound, you can use that to kind of pad it down and clean it up a little bit. Clean channel, gain, volume, low, mid, high, and a notch. We'll come to the notch in a minute. So we have clean. With a boost as well. So if I go. You get a really great spanky clean sound, classic Fender clean sound, and then stamp on your boost to give you a bit more drive, a bit more gain. Moving on to the high gain channel, there's lots of gain here, more gain than we've ever put in an amplifier before, ever really, at Fender. So the same thing, we have a gain control. Right the way through too. Low, middle and high. And the thing is, they're really, really responsive, the tone controls as well. So a massive range of sounds you can get there. Now, I briefly alluded to the notch control on the clean channel. Now what this does, it switches, sweeps the emphasis of the mid-range response of the amplifier. So we can go from a more kind of forced mid-range British sound through to an American sound through to a more scoop sound. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to play the bottom E string of my guitar and I'll turn the notch around. You can hear what a massive effect it has on the tone. You to tailor the mid-range response so it can sound like all kinds of amps. And then very interestingly at the end here as well we have a damping control, and what that does is it controls how much flap basically you get from your speaker. So if you listen to old 50 styles style amplifiers, especially when you turn them up and they're loud with humbuckers, you get quite a lot of flap from the speaker, whereas a modern high gain amp, it's very, very controlled and very, very tight. So we have normal, but we also have tight, which is like a really clear, defined bottom end, kind of modern rock metal sound, and loose, which is like a much kind of more vintagey kind of response from the speaker. Obviously, we have proper effects loops, send and return levels, etc. So as a brand new Fender amp, it really is entering new territory. So obviously, Fender are always known for their great clean amps from the, you know, the Blackface Twins and Deluxes and Princetons. The kind of crunchy thing with the tweed stuff, with tweed basement, tweed champs, tweed deluxes and that kind of thing. But we've never really entered the realms of modern high gain stuff. So that's exactly what the Machete is about. And also great with the with our lovely digital reverb. Sound there. So from sort of classic spanky clean Fender sounds to super high gain crunchy and scoop modern sounds, the Machete really does do it all.